morning, UKG class. How are you? Say good morning, ma'am. I am fine, thank you. Say good morning, ma'am. I am fine, thank you. Alright. So, this is your English period. Alright, UKG class, this is your English period. Okay? So, take out your English notebook and first day put the date. Today's date is 23rd, 4, 21. Okay? Now, UKG class, we have already done A to E, alright, letter A to E in cursive writing. Today, we will continue it, alright? F to J, F to J, alright? So, let's start. You have to write like this. F for fish. F for fish. F for fan. Okay? F. Okay? Upper three lines. You have to write like this. F for fish. G for grass. G for grass. G for grass. G for green. Okay? Next letter is H for hen. H for hen. H for horse. Okay? H. Next is I. I for ice cream. I for egg pot. I. Alright. Next letter is J. It's our four line. Okay. J for jug. J for jug. J for joker. J for juice. Alright. So repeat it again. F for fish. G for grapes. H for hen. I for ice cream. And J for jug. Alright. So class UKG, you have to note down in your English notebook and you have to write 6 times. Alright. You have to write this 6 times. F, 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 G, G, G. Alright? So that's enough for today. Okay? It's your homework. Alright? Thank you.